Better buy a PlayStation, Xbox or something, playing games. I don't play that.
She's in love with Elaine, but I fucked up. She gave me the brains, and I came all day. She's in love with Elaine, and I fucked up. She gave me the brains, and I came all over her face.
Damn, I used to love this bitch, but she tried to play me on some bustin' shit. She used to run with me bustin' licks. She spent all her money on me, and you thought she was your bitch? Psych, I even put it in her butt, cause I ran that shit. She's so scandalous, I even fucked her outside, no camping trip. I can't love a girl, not another nigga ran up in. And now another nigga loving it, after this nigga smutted it. Young pimp, I can't blame a bitch for sucking dick. That's all they know. What a relationship. It used to be love. Word to my Holy Ghost. God bless the child that can hold his own. As I approach the throne, I hold my rosary close. Sipping more wet with the fam. Allow me to propose a toast. That we welcome success with open hands. And receive every blessing we approach. Keep the circle tight and vow to never love a hoe. Glad she loved Elaine, cause I don't love her no more.
She's in love with Elaine, and I fucked up. Gave me the brain, then I came all day. She's in love with Elaine, but I fucked up. She gave me the brain, and I nutted all on her face.
Damn, that's a nasty bitch. She took it up the butt. She sucked dick all day. And she cleaned the dishes. This nigga made her clean his crib, scrub the toilet. God knows you're a motherfucker. She tickled the balls. She tickled your balls, nigga. My goodness, Lord have mercy. This bitch is nasty. She took it in every hole possible. She even ate pussy, huh? She loved the pussy. I see why you not mad. I see why you not mad. Well, even though she's sucking dick right now, and it's not your dick. Been there and done that, huh? You hit that shit. You split that shit. And you pass that shit. Who has the bigger number? Cause I heard she's fucking the whole city. Can I pick a number? Not those, can I pick them up? Not those, please let me hit that. Let me fuck your old bitch. She ain't your bitch no more. Well, I guess she's always gonna be your bitch. After what you did, yeah, you stamped that bitch for life. That bitch will always respond to your life.